days. And I tell you, this looks like a lot of fun. Couple of guests in the Moose Morning Show studios with us this morning from Gaslight Theater. We've got The Zombie coming up. Opening, what, Friday night? Mike Clements and Lisa St. Hilaire in the Moose Morning Show studios with us. Good morning.
Good morning, Mac. How are you?
Good morning, Mac.
We're doing great. So the zombie opening night, Friday night, is that correct?
Friday night, 7:30. The curtain goes back. Metaphorically, it's actually a bigger stage than the curtain can handle.
Now, it's at Hollowell City Hall, which is just a great facility, right?
It's a fantastic spot, yeah. Right downtown. It's really convenient for all the other fun spots in Hollowell. Mm-hmm. Go and have a meal before the show, go for a drink after the show, whatever suits your fancy. 7:30, it should be done hopefully by around about 9:30 anyway.
Oh, perfect, yeah.
So that leaves you ready to go to bed or ready to go and hit the town, however you spend your day.
Now, will I have nightmares after watching The Zombie?
Hope we don't do that to you. We want to leave you feeling warm and fuzzy.
Now, is this a drama, a comedy? What can we expect?
It is a spooky thriller with comedic moments.
Oh, nice.
With a little bit of drama, a little bit of maybe put the willies up, yeah?
Yeah. Ooh. Well, that's always fun. Now, the zombie, usually you think of, it being just horror and scary, but there's some laughs in it too, right?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, the whole premise is that this is set in the Okefenokee Swamp, which is on the border of Georgia and Florida. Mm-hmm. We're on the Florida side.
I thought I noticed your southern accent.
Bounces right out. Actually, if you look at the number of Brits in Florida, you might as well call it Little Britain.
There you go. Now, Lisa, what part do you play in The Zombie?
I play Mama Matrice. I am the zombie's mom.
Oh, nice.
And the voodoo housekeeper of the decaying mansion.
Oh, wonderful. And now, opening night, we've got Friday, and it runs right through this weekend and next weekend, right?
That's right. Friday and Saturday at 7:30 and Sunday at 2 o'clock, and then exactly the same the following weekend. So basically both weekends, April 1st through 10th.
Awesome. All you need to do is go to 92moose.fm, click on community, get all the info, Gaslight Theater, The Zombie. Now, Mike, you're directing. Are you starring in it too? Or are you
am not on stage in this one. No. I did my thing last year, getting all dressed up in drag.
And that's how I met him. Taking off his clothes. Putting them back on.
Lisa, you've been on stage at the Gaslight Theater.
No,
the Gaslight
this is
Theater
my
before?
First time
it
on
is.
Stage. Oh.
Okay, well, fantastic. Well, we're looking forward to this. This is awesome. So you must be a little excited about this.
Oh, I think it's great fun. We're having a good time.
Oh, that's all that matters. And I'm sure the audience will have a good time too. Now, is this open? Is it 18 and older? Is it younger? Is it for the whole family? What should we expect?
I wouldn't bring really little kids, but otherwise.
Because it could be a little spooky maybe, yeah?
A little spooky.
Spicy language a little bit?
Well, no bad language.
No?
But I don't know, for 2 hours of zombies, it may be a bit much for really small kids.
So just keep that in mind. It sounds like a great time at Hollowell City Hall. Again, opening up on Friday night, going this weekend, next weekend as well. And I love that you're having matinees on Sunday. That's always cool,
that
too.
That goes down really well. Yeah. That's why we do it. The people love it, so we aim to please.
You don't want to miss it.
Have dinner afterwards.
Absolutely, and lots of great places to go in Hollowell, too. The Zombie, don't miss it. Click on community at 92moose.fm. Mike, Lisa, thank you both very much.
Thank you
so much, Mac.